Welcome, everybody. This is a 2016 high-tech baseball 12-box break, numero dos. All right.
What do you need?
Innovation.
So go ahead and put up the goodies for y'all boys and girls. Boom.
It says it on your shirt? Mother talker. Is it Mason? Well, get it, my man.
Don't even worry about it. Right? I mean, if they can see it, for now, that's all that. Because, I mean, most of them should know.
All right, y'all ready to do this? Where's my knife? Good luck, everybody. Even though you won't need it, because, you know, I'm here. Is it better on YouTube, Lamar?
Always better on YouTube.
You got the money for it. I will do, sir. Will do.
Keep the pack on camera. Slide it over. Yeah, even breakers is trash.
Yeah, I'm even looking there. Jesus, for that Transcendence spot giveaway, do they all get like 15 million spots for each thing they bought or something?
No, that one is just like everybody that is in, all 30 people that have a team, go to a random.
So pretty much just random everybody off after this?
Top spot gets...
the Transcendence spot?
Yep.
Got it.
I try and do it from the beginning because I forget and I forgot.
How are you watching this, Bergie? Carl Anthony Towns with 45?
The Bergie's in, like, Minnesota.
So oh, so he's watching it live.
Yeah, so he's probably got, you know, like, Sun Sports
version. Yeah, gotcha, Bergie. All right. Let's get this going, shall we? Good luck to everybody. We got Aaron Nola for the Phillies of Philadelphia. We got Trevor Story for the Colorado Rockies. We got Anthony Rizzo, number /5, autographed for the Chicago Cubs. That's a good card.
For real?
That is a good card.
Damn.
You see what happens when you break with the Moses?
That's nasty.
That's what we do out here in Rip City Cards. We do nasty. All right. For the Oakland A's, Sonny Gray. For the Los Angeles Dodgers, Clayton Kershaw. For the Atlanta Braves, number /99, Chipper Jones. Who? Chipper Jones. McBapa, I don't like your attitude. For the Baltimore Orioles, Manny Machado. They did send me down the river, and then I parted it, and then I came through for y'all. Masahiro Tanaka for the Yankees. So far, so good. I mean, an Anthony Rizzo auto on my first pack, number /5. That's kind of nice, huh?
Put all the autos like off to the side, because you're gonna want to show them all at the end. Everybody wants a recap.
All right. We have for the Seattle Mariners. I can never say that right. Ketel Marte. Probably didn't say that right either.
Kettle. Whoa. Like Kettle One.
Kettle One. All right. We got, well, this guy looks familiar. Francisco Lindor for the Cleveland Indians. We got, oh man, nice. For the Atlanta Braves, John Schmoltz Otto. He's in the Hall of Fame, right? I think? No? Who cares? Oh, he is. Look at that. I was right. This is nice right here. For the Pirates of Pittsburgh, Roberto Clemente. Look at that. That's see-through in the back there. That's kind of cool. That is pretty cool. Look at two nice autos so far. Look at that. That's what happens when you, you know, rock with your boy. We got Trevor Story for the Colorado Rockies. We got Sean Manea for the Oakland A's. We got Cal Ripken Jr. for the Baltimore Orioles. And we have Felix Hernandez for the Seattle Mariners. Sweet. So far, what is that? 2 for 2? With that Schmoltz action right there. All right. We got David Wright for the New York Mets. We got Johnny Bench for the Cincinnati Reds. We got, I don't know if this is good or not, but y'all will let me know. For the St. Louis Cardinals, Stephen Piscotty autographed. We got Chris Bryant for the Chicago Cubs. We got David Wright for the New York Mets.
Jeez. Westbrook's just a gangster. Johnny Bench.
We got Chris Sale for the Chicago White Sox.
6 of 40. That's a sharp picture.
What happened, Lamar? For the Washington Nationals, Max Scherzer. Sorry, Lamar. I'm trying to be as, you know, careful as I can. And no, it wasn't numbered. For the Atlanta Braves, Aaron Blair.
Never want to hold it by the corners.
I'm just getting ethered left and right from everybody today.
Be careful. Just take your time. Don't grab the corners and
don't touch them. Don't breathe on them. You know, don't exist. All right. We got Sandy Koufax for the Los Angeles Dodgers.
Just leave them all.
Oh, Lord. Thank you, JB. All right. For the Colorado Rockies, we have Nolan Arenado. And here we go. Oh man. For the Atlanta Braves, we got Malik Smith autographed. Don't know if that's good or not. I don't think it is. For the Boston Red Sox, David Ortiz. Just gonna go ahead and sleeve everything. We got Carl Edwards Jr. for the Chicago Cubs. He must have got it growing up, huh? Well, they probably didn't have like a Carl's Jr. when he was coming up, so probably didn't hear it until like he was in college or something. I don't know. Alright. We got Francisco Lindor for the Cleveland Indians. We got Ivan Rodriguez for the Texas Rangers. Would have been even nicer if he was a Marlin. Yeah, JB, I kind of, you know, do that. All right. For the Diamondbacks, we got AJ Pollock. And as a matter of fact, nope, that is not the right size. All right, need some top loaders here.
Maybe don't top load them.
Yeah, right?
Maybe just don't top load them.
40 gets 47?
We'll get to that later.
Oh my god, Tom.
Yeah, it's just taking forever, guys. I'm not gonna.
Guys, I need everybody to do this real quick.
Do this right now?
Everybody type that, please. Everybody type exactly that.
Alright. Let's speed this up, shall we? Alright, now we can go ahead and breeze through this thing. Alright, we got Byung-ho Park for the Minnesota Twins. I'm probably mispronouncing so badly that.
Nope, I said Byung-ho Park.
We got another John Schmoltz for the Atlanta Braves. Chipper Jones, autographed. For the Atlanta Braves.
That's a good card.
The Jesus says it's a good card, therefore, it's a good card. You got Ivan Rodriguez for the Texas Rangers. We got Carlos Correa for the Houston Astros. Yeah, the Braves are absolutely murdering this right now. Nelson Cruz for the Seattle Mariners. We got another Chipper Jones for the Atlanta Braves. We got Frankie Montas for the Los Angeles Dodgers. Here we have Eddie Rosario.
Joe loves sausage. Anybody else shot?
For the Minnesota Twins. For the Chicago Cubs, Carl Edwards Jr.
Infinity sold out. We'll break that right after we fill this.
We got a Frankie Montas autograph, Los Angeles Dodgers. Now there's one chipper auto, JB. We have a Trey Turner for the Washington Nationals. We have an Adam Jones number to 99. For the Baltimore Orioles.
Hit me now, produce James for one.
For the New York Mets, we have Matt Harvey.
Calculations, that puts us at 13 left.
We got a Chris Bryant for the Chicago Cubs.
Mason takes one.
We got Stephen Piscotty for the St. Louis Cardinals. We got Aroldis Chapman for the New York Yankees. Somebody was asking for this earlier. Nomar Garcia Parra for the Boston Red Sox. Here we have Henry Owens autographed for the Boston Red Sox. We got John Schmoltz number to 25. For the Atlanta Braves, they are killing this case so far.
Gasper, what is so special about your pizza? Do tell them.
All right, we got Buster Posey for the San Francisco Giants.
Guys, I seriously don't know if I'm going to turn down English.
We got J.D. Martinez for the Detroit Tigers. We got, oh man, Babe Ruth for the New York Yankees. We got another Nomar Garciaparra for the Boston Red Sox. Here we have Ryan Brown. Whatever.
Scumbag Ryan Braun.
For the Milwaukee Brewers. Used to play with Mr. 3000. I just saw the movie again, like not too long ago. Pretty awesome.
Anybody else over on?
Alright, David Ortiz for the Boston Red Sox. P.E.D. Brown. Alright, we got Eddie Rosario autograph for the Minnesota Twins. We got Henry Owens for the Boston Red Sox. It looks like it should be numbered, but it's not. Huh. That's kind of funky.
There he is, folks. Three
maybe
left.
There should be a number on there. It's not numbered. All right, Henry Owens, Boston Red Sox.
Three left.
Oh, your boy. Ryan Brown, number to 99. Nice. We got Jackie Robinson for the Brooklyn Dodgers. We got Andrew McCutchen for the Pittsburgh Pirates.
Who wants to be great?
All right, here we have Garrett Richards for the Los Angeles Angels.
Don't forget, you hit your logo, man. You also get
a
mystery box.
Luis Severino for the New York Yankees. Carlos Correa for the Houston Astros.
I saw something like their third quarter. Just takes a second one. Like, third quarter.
What? Someone was asking for a Nomar Garciaparra, right? And I think you're going to be happy with this autograph, numbered to 25. Used to play for the Boston Red Sox. That's,
No, I wanted Andres Galarraga.
That's
way better.
But this is way better, right?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Well, I don't know if that's what he wanted or if that's what he got, but someone's going to be happy.
The Galarraga was kind of a joke.
Oh, was it? Was like, trolling me, huh?
It is just like everything. Well, I mean, like his auto was coming like constant.
Here we got Frankie Montas, Los Angeles Dodgers. My favorite baseball player of all time, Ken Griffey Jr. for the Seattle Mariners. We got Mike. Give me some of your Piazza from the New York Mets.
That's a short print refractor.
The Jesus says that is a short print refractor. No idea what that means, but
well, if you look at it, thing. Like it's got like shiny swirls on it, so there's just like not as many of them.
Hmm.
They make fewer than the Griffey.
Oh, the Griffey. Oh, nice. You need the patterns and whatnot?
Mm-hmm.
All right, moving on. Back to the Braves from Atlanta, Maddox Smith. We got, for the Minnesota Twins, Miguel Sano. have Ivan Rodriguez for the Texas Rangers. We got Garrett Richards for the Los Angeles Angels. Here we have Jacob DeGrom autographed for the New York Mets. Maybe that's a good card. I think he's a... Is he a good pitcher? Maybe? I don't know. I genuinely don't know.
It's not bad. It's not great.
Oh, boy. Mike, let me get some of your Piazza number to 50 for the New York Mets. You are welcome, Lamar Johnson, after, you know, you haven't been crying for so long. I don't know if that's sarcasm or not, but I hope you're genuinely happy. All right, here we have Mike Trout for the Los Angeles Angels, number to 99. Here we got Bryce Harper for the Washington Nationals. There you go, Lamar. Oh, you collect my boy? There you go. Do your thing, pimpin'. We got Carlos Correa for the Houston Astros.
Hey,
we got Yoenis Cespedes for the New York Mets.
He just signed a new deal.
Who, Yoenis?
Yeah.
With who? With the Mets?
Re-signed with them.
They might be good this year. Good again.
4 years, like 100 and something million.
Oh my god. I'm gonna go retire and go play baseball.
Dude, baby.
As
guaranteed,
I don't know,
stupid money for doing literally nothing.
And all I gotta do is hit the ball.
Or throw it.
Andrew McCutchen, Pittsburgh Pirates. Somebody, if any of you guys have any contacts in baseball, I'm a pretty athletic fat guy. And I'm pretty sure I can hit a 70 mile an hour fastball. I'm sure I could bunt a 90 mile an hour fastball. So, holla at your boy. JD Martinez for the Detroit Tigers. I can probably hit a changeup if I see it enough times. You know? Oh, man, this is nice. Carl Edwards Jr., autographed number to 50 for the Chicago Cubs. We got J.D. Martinez for the Detroit Tigers. We got Max Scherzer for the Washington Nationals, number to 99. There you go, bell ringer, doing your thing, pimping. We got Teddy Williams for the Boston Red Sox. So far everybody seems to be more or less kind of happy. I don't know. Cool. We got Jacob DeGrom for the New York Mets. We got Hector Olivera for the Atlanta Braves. Here we have a Bryce Harper, Washington Nationals. Well, I'm glad everyone in here at least is happy. I'm sure everyone's going to be happy, period. We got a Curt Schilling for the Arizona Diamondbacks. Oh, Chris Fitz. Let's see if we can change that for you at the last minute. We got, for the Cincinnati Reds, Jose Peraza, autographed. There you go, WG. Dude, if I get him a Griffey auto, I'm just going to walk out of the office with it. Straight up. Like, not even joking. Francisco Lindor for the Cleveland Indians. We got Garrett Richards for the Los Angeles Angels.
How the hell are you doing, Kurt?
We got a Mike Trout for the Los Angeles Angels.
Not Angels. All right, here's
the deal,
guys.
Ryan Brown for the Milwaukee Brewers. And finally, Tyler White for the Houston Astros. That is the break, y'all. That is the break. So, quick little recap of our autos, though.
Say, before you turn it off, if you can do just show all the autos at the end for lazy people who don't want to sit through the whole thing. It's
but still record, right?
Yeah. I mean, so that's purposely so that you can jump to the end of the video.
Right.
If you need to see something. I mean, it works on both ends.
You got it, man. All right, dudes and dudettes. You got it, Lamar. Ain't no thing but a chicken wing in the middle of spring. All right, so our autos are John Schmoltz.
Joe
Schmo. I don't even know. All right. We got Stephen Piscotty for the Cardinals. Right. Then we got the boy, Maddox Smith. For the Braves. And here we got Jose Peraza, Cincinnati Reds. Carl Edwards Jr. for the Cubs. Number to 52. Jacob DeGrom for the Mets. We got Nomar Garcia-Parra, number to 25, autographed for the Boston Red Sox. We got Eddie Rosario for the Minnesota Twins auto. We got Henry Owens auto for the Boston Red Sox. We got Frankie Montas for the Los Angeles Dodgers auto. We got Chipper Jones. If he's not already, he will be a future Hall of Famer for the Atlanta Braves. And Anthony Rizzo, number to 5, auto. Disgusting. That's just filthy. And that is your 2016 high-tech.
Don't stop it.
Break. However, we are not done.
We got to do the
because we got to do the transcendent. Transcendent spot. All right. So this is the way this cookie's going to crumble. All 30 of y'all is going into my friend over here. Random.org. Y'all, you know what time it is. Let's go ahead and roll these die super quick. We got 4. I'm gonna random this off 4. This is for the transcendent spot. The top spot, we'll go ahead and get it. We're going 4 times. Good luck, everybody. That is 1. Got super leg. Let me scroll down so y'all can see. Got 2. It's not showing up on the thing.
Yeah, you're gonna have to do a second one. Don't close that one.
Just another screen capture.
Another screen capture where you see it all. And like once you've got that one up, throw it off the side.
All right. So we got to go two more times. That is three. And that's four. So congrats to Bergie.
Damn.
Damn, Bergie.
Bergie got two.
Look at you.
Bergie, second deal. That, I've got.
Close that. All right, y'all. That was the break and the Transcendence Spot giveaway. Thank you very much.